13, were the people that the corpses that were picked in that area. It's quite a sad incident, a very unfortunate one. Just like the incident that took place yesterday, we're having a new dimension, which we can somehow conclude that it's beyond the issue of X-Men attacking people, but a murderous gang that is roving around the places that is actually probably having some kind of, will I say, intelligence of the operation of the security agencies, which may come from inside, because we've noticed the pattern for the past 1-2 weeks that you have security deployment at this location, and about 50 kilometers away from where you have security deployment, that is where they will go and use as target. We've kept on, you know, re-strategizing with a view to put an end to this the activities of this murderous gang.